Hello, my name is Marten and this is 3D Printing Iceland. In this video I'm going to show you a Thanos model I printed on my Prusa printer and on my CR10. So let's have a look after the intro. So like many others, I really like the Thanos model available on Thingiverse. I downloaded this model to print out and plan to give my stepson the big one for Christmas, and I plan to paint this one. This one is they're both printed in ColourFab PLA purple. I want to have this one for myself, but this one I want to give my stepson, and I'm gonna paint this one. At least I'm gonna put this gold, and I haven't decided on how I paint the rest of it, but I plan to do that soon. But I want to show you the models before I did the print job. It looks super nice, and it's quite big. It's half a kilo. It's with a Jarrod infill, a very nice infill pattern. And it's, even though it's this big, it has only 5% infill with a Jarrod infill. Came out really nice, and it's an awesome detail model in the face and also in the base here. I'm gonna do some painting on it, and I'll show you the result of the paint process when I'm done with painting. But this one I'm gonna keep like this. I think it looks awesome also just in without paint. But I'm gonna start painting and show you my results afterwards. Actually gonna, I think I'll paint this model on a stream. So I will do that, and I'll continue with this video when I've done the paint process. So bam, now it's painted. I painted this one on a stream with a German 3D printing nerd. We were just hanging out, and I was painting it while we were streaming, and it looks pretty nice. I'm really happy with how it turned out. It has like a silver base and the Adventures logo here with gold. Then this outfit, and then some weathering, and I'm gonna show you some close-up. So here he is. Here's the Infinity War and Adventure logo, and the weathering on the base. It's like a dark blue color similar to his outfit. The weathering here on the golden plates, and the bronze here, and then the purple face with weathering and red eyes, and it's looking pretty scary. And I'm really happy how it turned out. It was a fun project. This is like the first prop I've done with weathering, painting and weathering. It was good fun to do that, and I'm really happy how it turned out. I'm gonna give this away for Christmas. So this is looking pretty nice. So this will be it for this video. This is just a show and tell video on this prop. I didn't record the paint process as I was live streaming with Dawn, and you can maybe see a little bit of it if you watch the stream. But for this video, this will be it. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and like and share and subscribe. So for now, I thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.